get through this because we all want to eat. So we're going to start with a welcome address from our New York chapter committee member, Lasandra P. Haynes. And tonight, Lasandra is wearing a silk dress on.
To welcome our wonderful, beautiful, blessed family to another gathering, I just have to say we've gone through this many times, and we're so blessed to have a unity of family together. Even though the road is rough and bumpy and all sorts of things happening, keep that foundation root, and that root is our family. I want all of us to enjoy ourselves tonight. I want all of us to take a different step when we leave here, to have a different place in our heart, a place of forgiveness, a place of hope, and a place of encouragement, and hope that the next 25 years, that our extended family will be here somewhere on this planet, warm and loving as we are going to try and do as we leave tonight. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for a wonderful, warm embrace by your faces. Enjoy yourself. Have a safe journey here. Safe journey home. And keep God first. Amen.
We are going to have greetings from Ms. Tamika Powell. Tamika here. Whatever I have to do here, shopping, party. Okay, so we're going to head on to Sam, and we're going to do our faith song. We've come this far by faith. I will not be leading this. Can the band help me out with that? Hey, hi. Can I get a 5-6-7-8 over here?
Holy Bible.
My people, hear my teaching. Listen to the words of my mouth. I will open my mouth with a parable. I will utter hidden things, things from of old, things we have heard and known, things our ancestors have told us. We will not hide them from mere descendants. We will tell the next generation the praiseworthy deeds of the Lord, his power, and his wonders he has done. He decreed statutes for Jacob and established the law of Israel, which he commanded our ancestors to teach their children, so the next generation would know them, even the children yet to be born, and they in turn would tell their children. Then they would put their trust in God and would not forget his deeds, but would keep his commands. They would not be like their ancestors, a stubborn and rebellious generation whose hearts were not loyal to God, whose spirits were not faithful to him. The words of the Lord for the Lord's people.
And then after that, we're going to
Amen.
Good evening, Richardson family. How y'all doing? Song that we have written is called Shame.